What did he throw? And I'll what? An elegant lapel flower that could be tossed to a fan or hurled at a heckler. He needs. That's the spirit. Yeah, woo, woo. That's some nice jazz music. Boom, boom. Can't throw it? Okay. Woohoo, yeah, woo. So talented. Whoa, he disappeared. Where did he go, whore? Where did he go, whore? Where did he go? Where did he go? Oh, I'm underwater now. Press photo, okay, we'll warn. Let's see. Oh, I see now. Hey, I found it. I think. There. You're maxed 100. What does that even mean? What does that even mean, Basil? No. I don't know what the hell I'm doing. I'm level zero. Man. Whoops. What? Oh, there we go. Or not play it. Play not that game. Okay. There we go. Screw that up. No, I don't think I did. I think I, yeah, I did. Do 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 do. Is that it? No. Dang it. I did that wrong. Man. Okay, I think I did it right. There we go. I did it. GG's me. Whoa. I don't think that's right. Damn, I'm missing just one. Okay, I think that's it. Whoops. Oh, dang it. I restart this whole freaking thing. Okay. What? I'm missing a couple of ones. Oh my God. Why? No, what did I do that for? God dang it. Whoops. I don't know what the hell I'm doing. I gotta restart this. Goes here. Oh, yeah. I don't think so. Oh, wait. No. Alright, messed up. No. That's not gonna work. What the hell? That's not gonna work either. Oh, jeez. No. No. Okay. I already messed up. Yeah, it's pretty, okay. That's not what I wanted. Goes there. Oh, yeah, that goes there. Maybe, I don't know. I think I got it. Come on. Let's do that. No. 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 Oh, jeez. Not what I wanted. Not what I wanted either. Oh my God. I don't know what to freaking do here. No, that's not gonna work. Okay, that's the one I can't do. Oh, jeez. I was gonna give up and start over again. I think that's the first. I don't know. No, why is that was the stupid thing out there? I get it. What am I missing? That stupid thing. Oh my god, I see it now. I'm missing that. I don't know how I get it rid of it. Dang it. I don't know if I'm doing this right or not. Apparently I can't do nothing with that. Move it. Why can I not? I don't understand this freaking level. Thank you. need to connect to that girl. See, I'm missing one. What the f- I don't know. No. But I'm missing this one right here. Oh boy. Oops. Oh my god. Come on. Why can I not use the other one? Should be to use it? Come on. Come on. Okay. So. Wrong way. What the hell? Do I got the wrong thing or what? Oh my god, about time. Oh no, not another one. Oh jeez. Oh wow, that was easy. Wow. Did that in one try. Jellyfish. Looks like an eye. Man, this is one weird game. No. don't know what the hell I'm doing here. Do 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 do. Huh. What am I supposed to do here? I don't know. Look at that, they're coming. There. Let's see. Ooh. Hello, tiger. Just got home a little bit ago. Okay. Well, a tarnished saxophone is it's I don't know what the hell this game is about. Body reflects a little light and trail has gone dark. Okay. Oh, reflection. That was an interesting. Oh, that's a saxophone. Sax on my phone. Dead end. As the pull of gravity claws together clouds of interstellar atoms, tremendous pressure builds and a flare is ignited. The star is born in a halo of dust, its belly full of hydrogen and helium and lithium. Inside, fusion digests this initial metal into progressively larger, heavier, more complex elements. Growing larger and heavier with iron, the star finally collapses and bursts into a supernova, unleashing a wind of rare heavy elements in its dying breath. Interesting. Very interesting. Oh no, not a puzzle one. Man, this game is freaking weird. And the sun is born. Footprints. Why does he have to hold on to his hat? And blow away. Oh, what's this? I found clues. Don't go in the long grass. Don't go in the long grass. It's a wabbit. I don't think I was supposed to go that way. Whoop. Silly snake. Got me more clues over here. Damn birds. That's gonna go. Why? It's a mouse. What else is over here? Oh my god.
There's a rabbit. I feel like I'm going around circles. Oh my god. Uh oh. Oh no. I'm stuck. Oh no. I'm stuck. Why am I stuck? I can't do nothing. Oh no. Let's go to exit. Are you sure? Yes. Continue. There. Don't go by the rock. The rock is bad. There's the snake. There's the rabbit. Oh, I found a cave. Building some nice art. Uh-oh. What is this way? Oh, can't go that way. Okay. So majestic, yeah. It reminds me of a golem. My precious. They are hunting. Oh, there's the elk or deer, whatever you call that thing. No. You kill this. Oh my god. Why did you kill it? You are so mean. Oh, it's decaying, huh? Hey, I didn't kill it. I did not do nothing. It was for science, you know, chronic wasting disease. The remains of a male creature born from the ashes of a dead star. Felix sought after. Feminine hands wished to possess it. That's what chronic wasting disease does to you, I guess. Hunt. Eyes look to the night sky, and the stars proclaim that winter is approaching. An end of days is foreshadowed in a twinkle of dying stars, and the harvest is gathered in preparation. Even subtler, yet more ominous patterns are witnessed in, oh my god, witnessed through patient observation, as if the Ceres cycle of eclipses, which occurs every 18 years. Those who return to the same location after three replications of the cycle will experience unforgettable awe as the heavens turned black. Observe. You see a star over there. That's like trillions and millions of away, and that could be dead by the by to by the by then. That's crazy. Very crazy. Whoa. It's a bunny. Size form and ammo from a childhood fables, infants giggles at its foolish hurry. It's a bunny rabbit. What? What are you talking about? The acting friends couldn't make it? What are you talking about? Oh, it's a hand. Or what the hell is that? Yeah, it's a hand. Points linked into the shape of a sinister hand. Healers burn amputated limbs in its honor. No clue what you're talking about, Avor. It's a timepiece made of a... The acts and friends couldn't make it. The first episode. How's that ass feel? at the very end. A time made of a opponent's priest's prey that is. That never ceases. Damon, oh, champion the sun. He's a master of karate, a friendship, and two. A bottle of illuminated by moonshine. The brews raise a cup to the night sky. Must be a house or something? I don't know. Lights arranged in the shape of a drum. The dancers perform midst of a great battle. What else is there? What am I supposed to do here? The hell? She's my sister. Do you mean? Yes, my sister. A village made from the heavens. The builders haul giant stones to recreate its brilliance. Oh, look at that. This game's weird. Why do I gotta do this again? Oh, jeez. It's a heart. Distantly pulsating stars portray a broken heart. Mourner's will to the unending darkness above. Comet fly by, a dark celestial bird. Storytellers switched between. Above a dove or a vulture based on their audience. Vibrations of visible light reach distant eyes and evoke a lair. Musicians compose songs as they dream. Gravity has pulled matter together in the shape of a cosmic comb. Mothers weave patterns in their children's hair. Interesting. Twinkling stardust evokes sweet aromas. Maidens gather flowers around moonlight to cast a spell of attraction. Brilliant lights form a bracelet lost in tragedy under its light window. Whatever that says, discolored jewelry. Ooh. Yeah, I'm not reading that. Constellation of a tree shades the world. Lovers create new life under its temple. Canopy. Why am I not getting it? There we go. A trail stars embodies a serpent or a worm. Druids quarrel about its important. Come on. Fragments of a creature become celestial human figures. The dead take their place in the heavens. I see. Burning suns mimic a light in. How am I ignoring chat? I'm not reading your stupid poem. Burning suns mimic its lit and intoxicant. The chieftain are placed upon a pyre and smokes and whatever. Whatever, I'm not gonna read that. An enormous weapon that threateningly lingers over the world. Hunters make offerings of the blood of it. It's a gun. Come on. Star cluster to form a corn, whatever the hell that says, of overflowing gifts, and worshippers pray to it for a plentiful harvest. Yep. And what does that have to do with anything? No. So that makes you what? You need to. I don't know what you're trying to say here. Tighten the strings and control the puppet. The horn of a dead creature spirals into a banquet of flowers. The many species should be cataloged. Oh. Oh, that was, whatever that was. Become immortalized. Huzzah. Do 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 do. And a black hole. Nine point 5 billion years after the Big Bang, the ashes of an ancient stellar explosion began gathering. In a single point, the crush gravity and compacted these remnants so tightly together they ignited into a newborn star orbited by a halo of dust and gravel. Around the star, asteroids collided, ever large clumps of intermittent rock were formed, and the protoplanet. Protoplanetary disk would slowly gather into 8 planets over the next 4.5 billion. These planets spun silently in the void for 99.998983% of the universe age. The only histories written were in the strata of lonely geology, but this quiet would not last. Man, this game's weird. Asteroids. A piece of golden shrapnel remains of a supernova. A piece of golden, okay. Whoops. A rocky formerly fragment into a sharp point, not accidental. A rock recently fragmented to a sharp point. No, I read that. Of war. On the way to the trail, I go. Hey, it's this woman again. Gather. Oh, it why don't you go to bed? Isn't like wow. It's 2 o'clock. It's like 3 AM over there. What the hell are you doing? Alright, I go to bed soon. Oh my god. You don't sleep before flights, that's why. You can't sleep. Can't sleep. Then you'll be tired for the rest of the day. Like that doesn't make any sense. Don't need to do that anymore. Oh, you broke your vase. Scatter coins, loose from my purse. Egyptian stuff. Whoops. Pompeii? Oh no, the volcano. Pompeii. Rip. What the hell am I supposed to do here? Oh. Token. A staff of two figures spiraling inward. All other artifacts are buried beneath rubble. I've never seen that movie, Pompeii. Or what the hell do you call that movie? Got the staff. Oh man. Let's get that. Alright everyone, I'm gonna go to bed, so thanks for watching. Appreciate it. You guys have a good night. Adios, amigos and amigas. Bye, have a good night.